Jesus. What's the world coming to when you can't buy all your gods with bribes?
Baron sent his goons to harass me as usual, eh? Health violations, back taxes. Everyone wants a piece of me. Oh, well.
Lucky for you, there's plenty to go around.
Destroying that cargo in the port is more important than you know, eh? I've got a new project going, and I don't need anyone snooping around my shipments. Let's just say, if everything goes as planned, I'm going to corner the market in metalhead trophies. Anyway, I have another job for you. An associate of mine, Bruta, works with me in the forced labor trade.
You mean the slave trade?
I prefer freedom challenged. Lurkers are the city's low-class labor. Bruta pays me handsomely to help him free lurkers and get them safely out of the city. Oh, it lifts my spirit to help those in need.
And I need his money.
Lurkers! We don't like lurkers.
But you do like gun upgrades, eh? There are 3 Crimson Guard transports carrying lurkers to a project the Baron has outside the city. Take out the transports and bring the 3 lurkers to Bruta's trinket stand in the bazaar.
This is a no-
We'll take you to Bruta.
Due to recent attrition,
I'm sorry.
furry butt in a vehicle. We'll take you to Bruder.
Oh!
Agreed.
Little Argy Warrior, you have to great thing for brutal and lurker people.
No toucha, the dude.
Oh, sorry. You great guy. Bruder not forget. Bruder pay you back, you see.
Be advised, I'm on foot. Sweeping for suspects.
I hit the local museum to borrow a famous statue of Ma, the founder of Haven City. In his hands, the statue held the ruby key to the city, an artifact of surpassing beauty. And, of course, priceless worth, eh?
Oh, I just love art.
While smuggling the huge statue through the sewers, eh? A grueling rainstorm flooded the whole place. The statue and five of my best men were swept away.
That's terrible.
Yes, a tragic loss. I've missed that statue ever since. The sewers have been so full of water and metalheads that I can't get anyone to go down there and retrieve the artifact. But you're special, Jack. You can do it.
Jack! Hey, what am I, chub liver?
Oh, don't I wish. Now go down there, drain the sewers, and find that statue at the bottom. Bring back the ruby key artifact, and it will open up doors beyond our wildest dreams, eh?
Great. More mucking in the mud.
I hate to burst your bathtub bubbles, baby, but that ain't just mud down there.
Suspect's description.
Got it. Where would you be without me, eh, Dax?
Well, Jack, I probably wouldn't be 2 feet tall, fuzzy, and running around in a sewer without a pair of pants. God, I miss pants.
You boys to escort the kid over to Kor at the power station. He promised to look out for the boy, and I'm just too busy to babysit right now. Oh, and take the kid's crocodog with you. Oh, isn't he sweet?
So what's this kid's story?
I found him just wandering the streets, but that amulet around his neck means he may just be the lost heir to the city. Take the kid and the mutt to the power station. Watch out for guard patrols and defend the kid at all costs. Oh, and if you happen to lose the crocodog...
Hey, kid! Wait! Come back!
We gotta protect him!
Uh-oh!
I'm in trouble!
Please!
Phew! Finally! Let's get these two to core. Samus told us to bring the kid to you.
Thank you. I'll be sure to keep him good. Oh, sweet. Interesting. That insufferable mutt never liked anyone but the boy before.
I guess I'm just good with animals.
I hope we have enough eco to keep the metalheads at bay. During my travels in the deep wasteland, I saw some of the bigger ones. Awesome creatures.
We saw a big one coming out of a rift once. He was ugly!
I have some valuable information for you. The Baron is conducting an excavation at the dig. He is still looking for that ridiculous tomb. Frankly, I don't believe it exists. Might as well go out there and disrupt his operation just in case. Knock down all the scaffolding at the site. That should set him back. Here is an air train pass to get you out there.
Patrolling Sector 9.
So there I was, toe-to-toe with five of the nastiest metalheads you ever saw. Slime oozing from monstrous jaws. Teeth sharper than daggers. Slowly, all 10 of them surround me.
But do I surrender?
No! I summon my highly trained killer instincts and pounce! Yah! Quar! Wah-ha! And when the dust cleared, there were 20 less metalheads in the world.
Oh, Daxter, you're amazing.
Yeah, I know. Scratch me there.
Quite a story there, Golden Boy. I guess you're just the animal I need for another dangerous gig. Combat metalheads have now been spotted right here in Haven Forest. These new bad boys have special camouflage, so they're tough to spot. But I'm sure with your killer instincts, you'll manage. Go to the forest and take them all out.
This is a no-hover zone!
As you all know,
Keep away from me!
Okay.